Dr. Raymundo Favila was elected as academician of the National Academy of Science and Technology in 1979. He contributed extensively to the progression of mathematics and the mathematics learning in the country. Famous Filipino mathematician,